Apparently there is a invisible tree right there. You really only need to keep one dog bowl because that is where your dog meat will be at if you send them to that settlement, just in case you did not know that. Thank you.
Bingo.
Whoops, I didn't mean that. I don't even know if I picked a perk when I picked that up either. Wow, that was a hard word to say. Picked a perk. I guess I put it in the strength. So you can't scrap these trees, but you can scrap the one that's on the building area. Makes perfect sense. First one was a good shot.
Sweet.